reveal details of major bust involving one of the most dangerous and powerful cartels in Mexico.
More than 600 arrests were made. 133 of them were here in San Diego. Fox 5's Misha DeBona joins us live from the DEA headquarters with what we've learned. Misha.
Yeah, good afternoon, Maria and Andrew. This was a six-month operation called Project Python. It got tons of drugs off the street, heroin, meth, fentanyl, crossing the border from Mexico. Hopefully it's going to lead to more arrests, including the grand prize, which is the leader of this drug cartel, who's known as the Ghost in Mexico. Take a look. This is just some of the confiscated drugs worth millions of dollars, all being brought across southern borders, including San Ysidro, into the U.S. The cartel, they're called Cartel Jalisco Nueva Generación, or CJNG. This is the leader of the group, Nemesio Ruben Osiguero Cervantes. He's come up after El Chapo. He's in his 40s. In Mexico, they call him the Ghost because he's rarely seen, but he is notoriously brutal. He's responsible for thousands of murders in Mexico. Here in the U.S., there is a $1 million reward for information leading to his arrest. Across the country, operations netted more than 600 arrests and the seizure of massive amounts of drugs, money, and weapons.
What does this mean for San Diego? Project Python has yielded the following in San Diego: the seizure of 3,300 pounds of methamphetamine, 60 kilos of heroin, 200 kilograms of cocaine, 44 kilograms of fentanyl, over 27,000 fentanyl pills, 2 kilos of opium, 18 firearms, and most importantly, 133 arrests, state and federal.
And we also learned of the 16 indictments, 9 of those people were actually living here in San Diego. Because the federal jail time is so lengthy and strict, more than state, and that's what these guys are looking at. They're hoping of the people that they busted will give them more information to track down other guys, including the leader, the Ghost. Coming up on